oxides. Oxides are mainly four types. First one, superoxides. Second one, simple oxides. Third one, suboxides. And fourth one, mixed oxides. First one, superoxides. These are violate the valency rule. Violate the valency rule. Superoxides example, KO2, RbO2, CsO2, cesium superoxide, rubidium superoxide, and so on. These are example for the superoxides. In these oxides, oxygen valency is 1/2 here. Oxygen common valency is 2, so they violate the valency rule. Simple oxides, these are follow the valency rule, not violate the valency rule. Example for the simple oxides, K2O, Na2O, and so on. Here oxygen valency is 2, it combining with 2 potassium, valency 2, not violates. These oxides are called simple oxides. Suboxides, these are also violate the valency rule. They contain maximum oxygen content than element. They contain less oxygen content, for example S3O2 and C3O2 and so on. They contain less oxygen content. These are called suboxides. Mixed oxides, these are also violate the valency rule. These are formed by two types of oxides mixed, PbO, 2PbO plus PbO2, gives rise to Pb3O4, FeO plus Fe2O3, gives rise to Fe3O4. Pb3O4, Fe3O4, these are called mixed oxides. Simple oxides again divided into 4 types. Simple oxides are 4 types. Basic oxides. Second one, acidic oxides. Amphoteric oxides, neutral oxides. These are 4 types. Basic oxides, these are formed by the metals. Generally metals are form basic oxides. Example for basic oxides, Na2O, K2O, and so on. These are basic oxides. These are neutralized by acids. Neutralized by acids such as HCl, H2SO4, and so on. Acidic oxides. These are formed by non-metals. Acidic oxides example, SO2, SO3, NO2, CO2, and so on. Non-metals form acidic oxides. These oxides are neutralized by bases such as NaOH, KOH. Amphoteric oxides. Generally metalloids are form amphoteric oxide, but some metals also form amphoteric oxides. Amphoteric oxides example Al2O3, BeO, ZnO. These are example for amphoteric oxides. These are neutralized by both acids and bases. Neutralized by both acid and bases. Next, neutral oxides. Generally non-metals form neutral oxides. Carbon monoxide, nitric oxide, nitrous oxide. These are example for neutral oxides. These are already neutral, not neutralized by acids and bases. So So these are the four types of oxides present in the simple oxides.